Hi, I'm Ethan Sonnenborn. I'm a middle school student and a candidate for governor.
Politicians just tend not to be all that diverse. They tend to be very white, they tend to be very old, they tend to be very male. I've always been interested in holding public office. There is no age requirement in the Vermont Constitution to serve as governor. And I think we have to move to a system where we put safety first. And I think it means we tackle mental health issues, I think it means we tackle school safety issues, and I think it means we tackle gun issues.